Welcome back to Choice Art Studio. Today, we are opening the Fiber Art Studio. Fiber art is art made mostly of fabric or cloth, yarn or thread. In the Fiber Center, you can make things out of cloth. This creature was made out of felt. You can make a weaving with yarn. These are sticks someone found outside and wrapped yarn around. I love how the colors overlap and change. Kind of look like a wand. There's so much more you can make and do, but today we are going to learn how to sew using burlap and thread. First, we're going to learn how to thread a needle. There is a large hole on your needle. That is called the eye. You will poke your thread through the eye. Pull your thread through about halfway. Even up the ends. And then tie a knot. I make a circle with my thread around my finger and then push the ends through the circle and pull them tightly. Once you have your needle threaded, you are ready to sew. Look at the burlap we are using. It is full of holes. Start by poking the needle from underneath. Try to be careful not to pull too far because you can pull your thread and knot through. So pull gently and stop when you see the knot. Count about 4 holes and push your needle through the burlap. Congratulations, you have made your first stitch. Now your needle is underneath the fabric, so you can turn your fabric, count about 4 holes, and push your needle up through. You are really sewing now. Just continue counting 4 holes for each stitch till you know about how big each stitch should be. Just remember, over the fabric, then under. Over. Then under. Over. Then under. Sew around the fabric in a straight line. When you reach the corner, turn the fabric and keep sewing. When you are almost out of thread, you want to cut the thread close to the needle and tie a knot. I tie 2 knots to make it very secure. You just learned the running stitch. Are you ready to try? Let's get sewing.